morning, students. Let's celebrate our 75th Independence Day virtually. As you know, today is our Independence Day, and we got independence after 90 years of slavery. Yes, in 1857, the first war of independence started, and finally we get in 1947 our freedom. So it took 90 years to come out from the slavery period. Let's celebrate virtually our Independence Day. Today I am reading few lines given by Rabindranath Tagore to celebrate our Independence Day prayer. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Where knowledge is free. Where the world has not been taken, broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Where words come out from the depth of truth. Where tireless striving stretches its arms toward perfection. Where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert of dead habit. Where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thoughts and action. Into that heaven of freedom, my Father, let my country awake. After this prayer, let's do the pledge for our country. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give respect to my parents, elders, and all my brothers and sisters. I treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Thank you so much for the pledge. Now watch some videos related to your teachers.
सुप्रभात बच्चों, आप सबको स्वतंत्रता दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। आज स्वतंत्रता दिवस के उपलक्ष में मैं आपको एक कविता सुनाने जा रही हूँ। यह उन दिनों की बात थी, चुनौतियों से भरी रात थी, जब वीर जवानों ने हमारे यह संदेश भिजवाया था। शहीद होकर अमर हो गए और देश आजाद करवाया था। हाँ, यह देश गुलजार है, हवा में इसके प्यार है, छोटे बड़े सब अपने हैं, खुली आँखों में भी सपने हैं, हर परिंदा आजाद है, सभी भाषाओं का अनुवाद है, हर बूंद में प्यास है, हर रस में मिठास है, रंगमंच है, खुशियों का और भविष्य का भी अंजाम है, ज्यादा या थोड़ा ही सही, पर हर दिल में मौजूद कलाम है, हर दिल में मौजूद कलाम है। धन्यवाद।
Happy Independence Day to all my dear students. As today we are celebrating our Independence Day, so on this special occasion, I want to recite a poem in front of you, and the title of my poem is Soldier. If I die in a war zone, box me up and send me home. Put my medal on my chest. Tell my mom I did my best. Tell my father not to bow. He won't get attention from me now. Tell my brother study perfectly. Keys of my bike he will get permanently. Tell my sister not to be upset. His brother will not rise after the sunset. Tell my nation not to cry, because I am a soldier born to die, born to die. Jai Hind.
Dear students, on the occasion of Independence Day, I, Shipra Gautam, takes an opportunity to tell you about the Independence Day. Children, India will celebrate its 75th year of independence on 15th August. Like every year, the tricolour will be unfurled from the Red Fort, Old Delhi, by the Prime Minister of India. On this day, the citizens will pay respect to all the renowned leaders who fought bravely for India's independence in the past. However, this year, just like the other year, there will no grand celebrations or social gatherings due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Every year, Red Fort is ornamented with flowers along with its podium, stairs, machine ground, and seats for guests are arranged. Prime Minister hoists national flag with national anthem Jan Gana Mana and address the nation by sharing the achievements done by the government via different schemes, acts in previous years, and also promises to make his country number one in the whole world. After this speech, 21 gunshots are fired in honor by remembering freedom fighters. Armed forces, Indian Air Force, Indian Navy and Indian Army, motorcycle troops, and the parade is conducted on Red Fort where they salute national flag. At last, Prime Minister greets students, teachers who attend the function by letting go of the balloons in the air. Thank you and have a nice day.
Today I'm telling you the journey of our tricolor. Yes, tricolor Tiranga. It is a rectangular in shape and its length and width is divided in 3:2. Three colors, saffron, white and green, along with the chakra at the center, which consists of 24 spokes, which is also known as the Wheel of Duty. The first design of our tricolor was drafted in 1906 by Sister Nivedita, a devotee of Swami Vivekananda. The second design was drafted by Madam Kama in 1907. The third design was drafted by Dr. Annie Besant in 1970. In 1921, we get the fourth design drafted by Pingali Venekya. And finally, the present design is the sixth design of a tricolor, which was proposed by Pingali Venekya in 1947.
Hello, my dear students. As you all know that this year we are celebrating our 75th independence. So on this special occasion, I want to sing a song in the praise of our nation. And my song is like that. And you all have to sing after this. Okay? So let's start. Ae vatan vatan mere aabad rahe tu. ए वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ में याद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ में याद रहे तू। ए वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन मेरे वतन, तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझे से, तू ही मेरी मंजिल है पहचान तुझे से, पहुँचूँ मैं जहाँ भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू, पहुँचूँ मैं जहाँ भी मेरी बुनियाद रहे तू। ए वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन मेरे वतन, तुझ पे कोई गम के आँच आने नहीं दूँ, तुझ पे कोई गम के आँच आने नहीं दूँ, कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे साद रहे तू, कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे साद रहे तू। ए वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन वतन मेरे आजाद रहे तू, ए वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ में याद रहे तू। ए वतन मेरे वतन। थैंक यू।
जब जीरो दिया मेरे भारत ने, भारत ने मेरे भारत ने, दुनिया को तब गिनती आई, देता ना दशमलव भारत अगर यूं चांद पे जाना मुश्किल था, यूं चांद पे जाना मुश्किल था, धरती और आकाश के बीच की दूरी का अंदाजा लगाना मुश्किल था। हो 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 हो। जहाँ की रीत सदा है, बीत जहाँ की रीत सदा, मैं गीत वहाँ के गाता हूँ। भारत का रहने वाला हूँ, भारत की बात सुनाता हूँ। हो 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 है बीत जहाँ की रीत सदा, मैं के गाता हूँ। भारत का रहने वाला, भारत की बात सुनाता हूँ। हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू। थैंक यू।